could figure out my other phone too. This phone is horrible for filming, so I apologize. If you guys didn't get to see this, I don't know what's gonna happen with the channel, so. But I apologize for the footage. We've had quite a few issues on getting here. We're on a completely different phone right now, videotaping. We've had to take a little bit of footage with JC's phone. We've been kind of all over the place. We did a little bit of hard rock mining exploration. Slow going and tough. We did find some stuff, but it was on the area that we couldn't go on to. So today we're on a different part of the old Yuba, checking out some gravels. Did a few pans already. Got some gold out of the moss. GC is actually behind that that big massive boulder right there. Get some targets with the gold monster. So we're out here trying to get a couple pickers. See what happens. You know how it goes though with mining. You never know until you try. But I'm working a nice little spot right here. Inside bend. You know the deal. Right where the gold should be. All right, let's get going. Had a little bit of trouble at the airport. Also, I don't have my gold sniffing dog Petey, but I think we can get it done. Let's try it out.
Set the stall.
Scratched off the over. What I did was I filled up the bucket with material that was no good. Just kind of dumped it outside and got down to the bedrock, and it's breaking apart pretty good. So, let me see. We'll show you if we can get in there. Starting to get into the broken bedrock now. And I got a nice little flake in the box. So I'm going to fill another bucket up. I'm going to run over and run it, and then I'll show you what I got. If it doesn't end up turning out so great, I have another spot right over there that I want to check out. Show you what I got. Small little pieces. Not bad. Three buckets out of that hole. Because I had some gold down here at the very bottom. There's that nice piece right there. Bend starts to turn in right here. So that's technically the inside bend right there. But right here where the water flow still comes through pretty hot, you got big rocks lining up right here. And it crashes into this little pocket here on this outside bend. You see there's lots of quartz veins in it. But right there where all those boulders are piled up, started digging in right there on the pocket. Got a nice little picker. Nice looking piece too. About the size of a lead shot. Couple other little flakes. Some fines.
Same with a straight face. My flakes like fuck. I've been through a few of them, dude.
I just got a nice piece too.
Looks like a lightning bolt.
California king snake. Same crevice.
Oh, same crevice, nice.
gonna head back over to where I'm cruising. Top Cat's over there now. Got JC coming up behind me. Lots of metamorphized rock around here. Some really big pyrite cubes. We saw some 1-inch pyrite cubes. Pretty cool. That's Top Cat over.
GPAA gold.
Nancy's giving it up.
Say that again.
Smile, some people called it rhythm and soul. I could never get enough of this kind of stuff, cause I think they call it rock and roll. Now I say roll. Come on everybody, cause we're down with the rock and roll. Are you with me? Can you feel it in your soul?
Harry from Motherlode. I was with Top Cat from Top Cat Adventures. I've been with Levine in Hawaii. We've been camping up in the mountains, exploring some hard rock stuff. We started off at my spot.
And we finished off all over the Motherlode. We were on the American River, we were on the Yuba River, we were up in Allegheny, we were up in Forest. We were all over the place. Got to enjoy a lot of time with my buddies, and we're only going to be here temporarily. We'll be back in the Motherlode very soon. So thank you for watching this video.